It's a privilege for me to be here because it's a legendary venue, very reputable, historical. It's very exciting, you know, and I know so many people came from different countries to be here tonight with me, and I really appreciate it. And we'll be having an international team on stage as well, my band, and the first time I'll be playing with the Royal Philharmonic Concert Orchestra, conducted by maestro Paul Bateman. And the choir, Capital Voices, they'll be singing in Russian also.
What can we expect from your set tonight? Obviously, you have a glittering body of work. What songs are you particularly excited to sing in this beautiful space?
I have very beautiful duets with my friends, with great artists, with great performers. And I think it'll be something interesting. I'm working on the album, so maybe we'll do this the second version, I mean the version in English. Maybe. Yeah, well, thinking of it.
What continues to inspire you as an artist?
I love traveling. I love bright people. They inspire me a lot. I love life as it is. I played I traveled with I toured with Simply Red. Yeah, I took part in his tour, English tour, British, because we visited a lot of other places. And I participated in two gigs at the O2 Arena. It was something special. Those very, very emotional moments, and people didn't know my songs, didn't know me, and they received me. They saw me for the first time, and they received me so warmly. I really appreciate it. I love the British audience.
And of course, your songs mean so much to so many fans around the world. For you, though, which is your favorite to perform? Which gives you the most special feelings inside?
Maybe the song which brought me the first success. My first hit. I'll be singing it tonight. Along with the audience, I hope. I love you. I feel your support. I read your messages in all social nets. I'm very happy that you're with me. And I will try to not disappoint you. Thank you. Bye-bye.